So the good news is they moved away. I told you guys that I was going to lose them as a customer. And the guy came out here and he mowed his little piece right here. And then he hired me. So we have, I'm going to be doing the new clients or the new residents of this home. So that's pretty cool. At least while the season, you know, to the end of the season. So we'll edge it, weed eat it, mow it, and then we'll go down the street and do a few more. Want to do is you want to bury your blade in it and use the shield down hard. You want to be pushing that blade deep into that P-rock because you don't want that crap flying out breaking windows. Dangerous as hell. Gotta be careful. Take your time. A big question a lot of people will ask is, do you mow before you weed eat? Do you weed eat before you mow? Do you edge before you edge or mow or weed eat? Or, man, whatever you need to do to get the job done, whatever makes it mentally right for you, do it. I will say this, I usually edge first so I can weed eat and clean up the edges if I need to, because edging is so damn important. As far as mowing or weed eating second, if the yard's a mess, I'll weed eat second and mow to clean it up. If the yard's not a mess, then I use the 36 inch deck with the hydro to get close to things to reduce my weed eating, and I can blend with the weed eater what I mow. So it's really 6 to 1, half a dozen to the other, but it has a lot to do with whether or not the yard's a mess or not. If the yard's a mess, then I like to edge and weed eat and get everything done, blow it in, clean it up, and then use the mower to do a final cleanup. If it's not a mess, then it don't really matter, but I always edge first so I can use the weed eater, like I mentioned. So let's mow. and easy. Don't beat up the tree. Thousands, low RPM, cuts right through it. Links are in the description. That should be a happy first cut for the new residents. Front yard, backyard, everything looks fantastic. They went out, when they get home, they got themselves a beautiful yard to come home to. A little bit of rain required, get some of these dry spots, but they should be happy. Looking pretty good, edges look good, trimming looks good, it's cut in nice. Beautiful, that's what's up. See you on the next one.
Tell me about the whistle.